Well, that's a really smart strategy on how to defeat a great enemy.
A few moments later.